Hello children, here I am with my new video, and in this video I am going to solve question number 8. We are going to end this chapter and exercise number 7. This is Amila Agarwal book for standard 9. So let's see what is given. What is the question? Question 1, 8 to the power minus 4 by 3 divided by 4 to the power minus 2, 4 to the power 1 by 2. Okay. And second question is 27 by 8 to the power 2 by 3 minus 1 by 4 to the power minus 2 plus 5 to the power 0, and we are going to solve it. Let's see how to solve it. As I told you that keep two things in your mind. First thing is that if your base is in, as a composite number, sometimes you need to change it into prime number. It is not compulsory, but sometimes we need it. Second thing, if power is with minus sign, we have to convert into plus sign, okay? Without that, we can't open the bracket. That is compulsory. So, I'm going to start my sum. So, here is 8 to the power minus 4 by 3. So, what I will do, instead of writing 8, I will write 2 cube. I've changed 8, which was composite number, as a multiple of prime numbers. That is 2. 2 into 2 into 2 is 8. And just copy this 4 by minus 4 by 3. Divided by, I can write, already 2 is a prime number, so I have written the reciprocal so that I can change that minus 2 as plus 2, right? And we will carry it, that power half. Now what? The power to the power will be multiplied. So what I will write 2 cube into minus 4 by 3. And here, what I can do, I can write into, or let it be. Next time I will do that. 1 by 2 square is what? 4. 1 by 4. And 4 to the power half. Okay. Now 3, 3 cancelled. So here is what? 2 to the power minus 4. Here is 1 by 4. Then what children? Then here is 1 by 2 as power. I can write 1 upon 2 to the power 4, and instead of writing divided by 1 by 4, I can write into 4 by 1. As we have learned in junior classes, when we are going to multiply fractional number and we are going to convert division sign into multiplication sign, we have to write the reciprocal of the next number, not the first number. Now what? To the power 1 by 2. This is equals to what? This is 1 by 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, and here is 4 to the power 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means root, okay children? So 2, 2 cancel, your 4 is cancelled here, so what is the remaining thing? Here is 1 by 2 square, and this is the root sign. Now what I will do? Power half means what? Root 1 upon 2 square. So that is equals to 1 by 2. This is your answer. Done. Okay. Now coming to this question. 8 second. Yes. Already I have told you what is the question. So I am going to start that. I hope this is clear what I have done here. 2, 2. So 2 square. Root sign. So 2 is outside the root sign. Now 8 second. Here is 27 and 8. Both are. I'm going to start from here. I'm going to change this 27 as composite numbers. So can I write 3 cube and 8 also? I can write as 2 cube. Yes, I can. Whole to the power 2 by 3. Okay. And minus 1 by 4 to the power minus 2. So I can write 4 to the power 2. I have written the reciprocal of the base, and the power or the exponent changes into positive number. And 5 to the power 0 means what? We know that power of any number is equals to 0, power of any number is equals to what? That is equals to 1. So we did it. And one more thing we have used, that a to the power minus n. So I have written a to the power n. So we use this. I will do also. Now what? Now we are going to open this bracket. So and 2 to the power 3 into 2 by, I just opened the bracket, base power to the power multiplied, denominator base power to the power multiplied. Okay, now minus 4 4 is 16 plus 1. Fine to me? Now what? 3 3 cancel. 3 3 cancel. What is the remaining thing? 3 square upon 2 square. Minus 15 plus 1 is minus 16 plus 1 is minus 15. And here is 3 3s are 9. 2 2s are 4. Minus 15. So we will take the LCM. What is the LCM? This will be 4. And therefore 9 minus 16. That is equals to minus 51 divided by 4. So minus 12. 12 4 is 48, 49, 50, 51, minus 12, 3 by 4 is the answer. And here your answer is over. Thank you.